All right, guys, we are at Will's house. I want to make a quick note on the video when I'm putting this together so I don't forget. We probably will not be able to bring out the standard box trucks because they're not going to fit up the winding road to get up to Will's house. So just a note for myself. The unit, it's pretty straightforward. It's a Lennox air handler from 92. Doesn't appear to be on a heat kit. Heat pump. I'll check the unit outside to verify that. It's got a double 60 and a double 30, so it's like a 15 kW heat kit, but we'll have to order on that. Return drop is only a 10. It's a little over 10, about 10 and a half by 20, which seems a little bit small. We'll figure out what size blower we need. If we need to upsize it, it's not a big deal. There's plenty of space here. We could do a 10 by 26 or 12 by 26 if need be. And then height from floor to ceiling, I didn't actually measure that. I'll have it on the checklist though. Line set is R22, which it is sized properly. We can flush all this out. If it needs to be rerun, there's easy access to all that. It's just coming out right here. We got a double 30 breaker. So that's pretty straightforward. Drains right in front of the units as well. The other thing we'd like to do is there's an addition here that has a supply vent that is using a dryer vent attached to it. You can see it right here, and that wraps around and is coming into the end of the supply right here. So I'm gonna allow some flexibility. You just talk to the homeowner to see what you'd like to do, but our thoughts would be to utilize this open floor joist right here. Is okay, I think, either way, if you just want to talk to them, but I think it makes the most sense to just pull it up out of the top of that, run along this joist, and then we'll just have to drop it down and keep it close to the wall and the ceiling back there and bring it across. Measured, this run here is going to be about 20 foot flex duct, and then I believe there's another 4 to 5 feet past this, which there's no access to it. We're just gonna have to pull this out, fish the new line in there, open up the supply vent in the floor, and then grab it and connect all that. So at minimum, we're probably gonna need 20 foot. I just bring out 25 foot and we'll just cut it to size when we're here. Not a walkout basement. We'll need coverings for the upstairs. Oh, it is a walkout basement? I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, it's right over there. I'm looking at it. So that's good. We'll drag everything in and out without having to tear it through the upstairs.